What would you like, sir? Have a nice, cheesy day. What would sir like? We stack 'em high, sir.
That essay put dust in my weed.
Kilo tray.
Thanks, homie.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm just some homie. Let's roll on some busters.
Whatever you need, CJ.
Hey, homie. Check out family for life, homie, man.
We ballin' hey, like up? This. Where you from?
Homies, over here!
Oh, man, you crazy!
Grove Street, come on, y'all, it's on. Shit. Trying to punk me, you dickhead?
What you saying? Let's roll, homie, families. I'm gonna put in some work.
Hey, I left my gun at the house.
You wanna
homie.
Roll with me?
Fool, okay, man, what's going work? On?
For the Grove,
you know
dude. We gotta put work to it.
Don't ain't got no gun. Me, fool.
Sorry.
Guys, get in! Smash, fool! Let's go!
Hey, wait your ass here. All right, homie. I'll see you later.
Hey, Carl. Keeping busy, I hope.
You know me, Officer Tenpenny.
Yeah, I know you, Carl. I know everything about you.
Don't touch me, you pig hands.
That's right, Carl. I got my eye on you.
And? Like I give a fuck.
We're watching you, Carl.
Motherfucker!
What was that all about, babe?
You tell me.
Oh, hell, man. They got their nose in everything. Can't shit without Tenpenny taking an interest. The hell with him.
Yeah, I guess. What's really up?
Ain't thinking of taking a little ride. Three Deep mentioned a little something that might put us deeper in the game.
All right, I'm down. Where to, Smoke?
Unity Station.
What we looking for, Smoke?
Some Vargas cats meeting some San Fierro reefer cutting some kind of deal.
San Fierro? I thought northern Mexicans don't mix with Los Santos SAs.
Shit, you got me.
That look like them.
Motherfuckers clocked us. We gotta get those fools. Get me close, CJ! I'm about to pop these fools! Roll up on them, CJ, so I can get a shot!
Was it always like this?
Was what always like this?
Always fucked up around here. Or is it because of the drugs?
What you think, man?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
Yo, hey, don't ask a wise man, friend. Ask a fool.
That's what I was doing.
Well, if you're gonna make this thing personal, I ain't speaking on it no more. You better clear out, CJ. I don't want those crash fools trying to pull you into some shit.
All right, homie. You be careful with those cats. I'ma see you later.